We're celebrating Songs of Modern Scotland, which is just taking classic Scottish alternative pop indie songs and reimagining them with a 50-piece orchestra, which is extremely exciting. So it's the coming together of two brilliantly different musical worlds.
Ready?
Let's do this.
All right, let's
and
do
hoping
it.
To put on a magical show.
Thank you.
amazing to be here for this very special show to celebrate the great modern Scottish songbook. We're going to go on a bit of a journey tonight. Let me tell you that we have some incredible artists joining us on this very stage, and we are thrilled, humbled, to be joined by the RCS Symphony Orchestra and John Logan conducting. What you can expect tonight is some original songs and some choice covers from artists that you may be familiar with already, or people that we might be introducing you to for the first time. So, next to the stage, an absolute superstar who we are just so honoured is joining the stage tonight. From East Ayrshire all the way to world domination, this man has done it all, and tonight we are all Team Biffy. Here to sing something from their 2020 album, A Celebration of Endings, please welcome to Roaming Roots Review, Mr. Simon Neill.
Hello. Just one thing. I'm from South Ayrshire.
Oh. Wikipedia is such a dangerous thing.
When we were young and still in love, we didn't care what we were made of. Our eyes were set on a distant sun. It was shimmering gold. Then slowly, one by one, we carried our past and we cradled the storm. We tried to conceal the scars we wore, 'cause we couldn't show what we couldn't show. I get lost sometimes, with you I am fine. I get lost, so I'll follow the light to your heart. Will you wait for me?
There's always a space in my heart.
I'm still caught in your gravity.
No matter the distance
between us, our joy lives in the moments we share. Love's truest meaning lives when you're not there. Will you wait for me? There's always a space in my heart for you. And then the silence fell. We bit our tongues, all of our dreams and the stories we sell, but we didn't know what we didn't know. I get lost sometimes, with you I am fine. I get lost, so I'll follow the light to your heart. Will you wait for me? Still caught in your gravity.
No matter the distance
between us, our joy lives in the moments we share. Love's truest meaning lives when you're not there. Will you wait for me? There's always a space in my heart. Space in my heart. There's always a space in my heart. Will you wait for me?
There's always a space in my heart.
I'm still caught
Thank you so much, everybody. See you in a bit. Sorry.
Simon Neil.
It's a pretty nerve-wracking room to sing in. I've seen a lot of sort of like orchestral shows and stuff here over the years, so I think I'd come into this room with that mindset of being very kind of... So to sing pop songs in it is a bit strange and a bit daunting, but the band are amazing, the orchestra sound great.
Please welcome Admiral Fallows, Louis Abbott, Sarah Hayes and Kev Brawley.
Hopefully the songs that the crowd know and love will... Hopefully that'll see them kind of singing along and helping us do it.
I think we've officially made it, lads. Not every day Biffy Clyro opens for you.
Cheers. next artist to the stage has been a real mainstay of the Scottish music scene since the 1990s. And last year saw her reform to great success with her old bandmates, the Delgados. It's a great pleasure to welcome to the stage Emma Pollock.
It's a favourite track from one of my favourite Jerry Rafferty albums. He was one of the finest songwriters that we've ever had in this country. It's just, it's got such a mood about it. It's a total joy to sing.
Oh.
Okay, our next guest to the stage, another good, good friend of Roaming Roots Review down the years, having written countless songs in the Great Scottish Songbook, we just knew we had to ask him back. So, here to play us one of his own stunning songs, please welcome Justin Curry.
It's exciting and thrilling, but it's also quite bewildering because suddenly sounds come from sections of the orchestra that give you a bit of a surprise and you wonder, what the hell's going on? Where did that come from?
Is pulling out, and I guess I'd better go before I make a great mistake and let my feelings show. I'm 20 miles away, she waits alone for me, but when I try to picture her, you're the one I see. And then situation I could put up a fight, but you will be my downfall tonight. So the night is coming down, drowning us in blue, and it all points toward the things we've shouldn't do. And as I look at you and I fall under your spell, well, I know I should be thinking of you lying there herself. And when faced with temptation, you know a man should stand and fight, but you will be my downfall. Is pulling out, and I'm grounded here with you, and I want to say the sweet things, babe, I always wanted to. So tell me now the tail lights have gone out of sight, baby.
Please welcome to the stage, Brown Bear.
I said a few times that I feel a bit like an imposter, you know, like the standard of artists are incredible. So to be in their company is exceptional, and to do it at the concert hall with an orchestra is like a dream come true. Yeah, I feel good and I'm going to do it.
She's there.
Ambition and love, wearing boxing gloves and wearing high.
Making his debut at Roaming Roots Review, an exciting, emerging Scottish talent who's released two exceptional albums in the past few years. It's a great delight to welcome Hamish Hawk.
To be asked to play a Franz Ferdinand track, it's one of those that when you walk on stage knowing you're going to sing that track, it feels like you're armed with something really special. And then when you have an orchestra behind you as well, it just feels like there's this sort of powerhouse. So it's quite easy to feel confident in that context. So yeah, I won't be forgetting this night anytime soon, you know.
Just across here.
Next, it's just such a pleasure to welcome back to Roaming Roots Review two men who formed part of a legendary Scottish band in Edinburgh in the mid-90s. From Idlewild, please welcome to the stage Rod Jones and Roddy Woomble.
Dedicated to you and this invisible world I choose to live in. And if you believe that, then now I understand why the words mean so much to you. They'll never be about you. So maybe you're young without youth, or maybe you're old without knowing anything's true. I think you're young without youth. Then you contract the American dream. You'll never look up once. Then you contract the American dream. I require you to stop. What will you find if you think that nothing is true? Maybe it's that nothing is you. So you let me hear songs that were written all about you. The good songs weren't written for you. They'll never be about you.
Thanks, everyone.
When you're working in an orchestra as a singer that never usually does that, you somehow, for me, my experience is I feel like I'm transported to being like the Cutty Sark, and I'm in front of the boat and the wind is in my hair and you can hear them play it and they raise you up. It's the most amazing thing in the world to have live music right in your ears, like there, not out of a wee box or anything, just big and there and raw and in your face and real human beings playing it. That's my big thing.
I thought I told you to stay in the car. Listen. just you yourself. Stay alive. Give us it one more time. The beauty.
Yeah.
For Stuart Adamson. Stay.
Thank you.
What a mammoth task it's been to pull this whole thing together. Everyone's been amazing to work with. None more so than the Conservatoire and this man standing here tonight conducting this awesome orchestra. So let's hear it for the RCS Symphony Orchestra as conducted by John Logan.
Just knew.